Hi, we have with us Emmanuel Upputuru, the CCO of Cheil India. He's completed 6 months with the agency now. Tell me, Emmanuel, why did you decide to take a U-turn after setting out on the entrepreneurial path with ITSA in 2012? Mm-hmm. And why did you pick Cheil?
And I think maybe U-turn is not exactly the correct word.
Okay.
Maybe it's another turn, of course. But U-turn is going back to what I was doing.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll probably explain what I'm doing at Cheil. And then it's not exactly U-turn, is going back to the agency, the kind of agency that I'd worked in. It's a very different kind of an agency.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not a U-turn.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, entrepreneurship was a lot of fun. But I was missing out on the big action, the big scale. So I thought, why not give it another shot?
Okay. And why did you pick Cheil?
Well, I wanted to, when I see the industry, how it is shaping up, and I saw a lot of shift towards the client side. I see the Crispin Porter Boggessy creative director move to Facebook,
mm-hmm.
and that's happening a lot in many industries. So the clients are attracting the creative talent and then setting up in-house agencies also, including Pepsi, even though it happened in another kind of a story though.
Mm-hmm.
So the shift was happening toward the client side, and that is one thing I was thinking of. Should I think of joining a client? And then I wanted to explore more in the tech space, and I wanted something close to Gurgaon. And here was an agency which was closely working with Samsung, a tech brand, and in Gurgaon. So I think that met all my what I was looking for.
And there's something very interesting you've written on your LinkedIn profile, your bio. It says, you know, you first survived the copywriters who would write in Queen's English. Then you survived those who come from the cow belt. But now is your time. Why would you say that?
No, I think I enjoyed all the three phases.
Mm-hmm.
But I think this time it is not about any language.
Mm-hmm.
It is about technology. Because the consumers are not interested in exactly any particular kind of a language. It is about ideas which connect with them, and they're in different kind of platforms and digital.
Mm-hmm.
And then as creative people, how do we connect with them? And language is important, but not as much as it was before. So I feel now, because as I mentioned about English and Hindi and all, obviously I write, obviously I've written and won awards on even long copy and all, but I like pure idea. It is obviously expressed in languages, but I just like ideas. So I think now is the time where ideas will be even more important than just language.
And what would you say are the challenges that the new age CCOs face today?
I think talent more than ever before,
mm-hmm.
because I think that the young generation has so many options these days. So to attract them and then to retain them and keep their attention also is not easy, because they have many options
mm-hmm.
going on, so much happening in their head.
Okay. So this year at Goa Fest, probably it was Cheil's best ever show. Was that the plan, you know, after you take over, come with a bang, you know, make a statement that, you know, okay, now you arrived, Emmanuel Upputuru has arrived. Was that the plan?
No, I don't think I should take all the credit for that. They're a fantastic team, we've been working on it.
Mm-hmm.
And but yes, I think I feel agencies are also a brand. I think it's good to make a statement and then make it in style.
Usually you have a very unique 5-year plan, and like the government who wants another term. As soon as you finish 5 years, even before that, you plan your exit strategy. So you don't stay in an organization for more than 5 years at a stretch. So will Cheil be any different? And what is the idea behind
that? Are you referring to the idea that I did in my exit?
Yes.
Kind of a story. No, that was just a lot of fun I had when I did that. And I think coming to Cheil, I think 5 years is a long period.
Mm-hmm.
And the industry, let's see how things pan out, and then. But 5 years is a lot to look forward to, and then let's see how things shape up.
And one last question: who amongst the new crop of CCOs is the person that you think is to watch out for?
And there's a lot of good talent outside, and a lot of young people are coming up, and I wish them all the best. And I think there's Azaz Ulak from O&M Bangalore's Mutu.
To Malin.
And I think he's done some good work and is young, and I wish him all the best.
Fabulous. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
To us.
Thank you.